Taking a look at today's FX markets, I want to focus on the Australian dollar today under some significant selling pressure. We continue to see this downtrend being realized and now being exacerbated even further down. So we're seeing, again, the Australian dollar at fresh new lows versus the US dollar. Also, big volume today. We're seeing a volume spike as we're now seeing the Australian dollar selling off quite significantly today. And we're seeing that really across the board as the US dollar continues to gain strength during some of the dynamics and the shifting patterns within the economic structure, the expectations, and the impact of the coronavirus. Looking at the drivers today, as I mentioned, the coronavirus continues to impact not only China now, but you're seeing it impact Japan. We're seeing the Japanese yen to 10-month lows. You're also looking at just that Asian corridor over there now becoming more and more concerned about economic growth moving forward. I believe that that's pulling in Australia as well as New Zealand. So again, we're seeing that being played out in the currency markets. So downward pressure there. Also this morning, unemployment report from Australia. We saw a uptick in the unemployment rate, unexpected. So that number was outside of expectations. And again, I think that's another driver here why we're seeing the Australian dollar trending lower. And when you look at it from a trend standpoint, I can tell you that we're looking at an Australian dollar 11-year lows versus the US dollar now at these current levels, right around the 0.6615 levels. So those are 11-year lows versus the US dollar. And when you look at the other trends within the currency markets, the US dollar pushing back up now close to 100 versus when you look at the index of the US dollar index, and we look at it versus some of the other major currencies. Yesterday I talked about the Japanese yen. We're seeing that down to 10-month lows versus the dollar. We're also seeing the euro under significant selling pressure and about 3+ year lows versus the US dollar as well. So we're seeing renewed strength in the US dollar. Most of the majors under some significant pressure here in the last week, and the Australian dollar being the biggest loser today versus the US dollar.